down deep 20 miles underground. There is fire and melted rock all around. Under the ocean and under the land, way down deep, right where we stand. And it looks for a way to climb up through the crust. It explodes through the ground with a mighty thrust. It makes a cone mountain way up high and blows fire and smoke into the sky. They are volcanoes that erupt with thunder. Tall mountains covered with snow and make a fountain of fire from down below. They can sleep for years like a giant dreaming and wake up with a boom with lava streaming.